What's up, everybody? This is Ken from Busy Dad's Workshop, and today I'm going to show you a really cool thing, my custom spray booth. No, not really. What I'm actually going to show you is its replacement. So this is how it starts. So about a year and a half ago, I started using a cardboard box as my spray booth. So I have a 20-inch box fan here. I've got an air filter connected to the back of it. And I would just put everything right here in the front and spray it here and just suck the fumes through and this overspray through. A couple weeks ago, I posted on Instagram a really nice shot of my spray booth. And actually, Homeright reached out to me and asked if I wanted to try out their pop-up spray booth. So that's what we're going to show you here today, is going from this to my new spray booth. So since I was using a cardboard box with a filter and a fan, what Homeright did was they were nice enough to send me the pop-up shelter that has the opening for the air filter and the fan. Inside, we have the nice little instructions on how to actually close it back up. That's the biggest problem I have. And when you look at those kids' soccer goals and things like that, I can never fold them right. And we open it up. There we go. Look at that. This is the elastic for the filter. So they said 20 by 20, and they said at least a MERV 8 filter. So we have a pretty decent performance filter. So we'll take that and we'll put it back here. Like that. And then, now I don't have enough. This is one thing I hate about using my saw stop saw as a work table, is there's never enough room. But we'll move it forward here a little bit. And then I would take my fan and drop this little flap in the back here. And then there's more elastic straps back here for the fan. So now all I have to do to use the shelter and to spray my speakers is to make a quick turntable. All right, so I have the spray shelter set up. I have the filter in, and I have the fan, and it's already on the back. And now we're gonna spray the speaker boxes with some gloss white lacquer. And we'll see how this works. So I can already see that it works a lot better than my cardboard box. One, I have the piece that I'm painting inside the shelter. So like when I'm spraying back and forth, it's not blowing out around like it did on my box. It's all going into the filter. And I can already see it building up on the fan or on the filter itself. I can see it on the fibers of the filter. So, and there's nothing that was spraying outside. So I really like this right now. So I have more work to do, but we'll wrap up here in a little bit. Right, so what do I think about the shelter? Well, I like the fact that it's a lot smaller than my cardboard box. When this is all folded up, even though this took me 2 times to try to get it done, even though I got it folded up, I can stick it in a cabinet somewhere instead of kicking my cardboard box all around my tiny little shop here. So I really like it from the standpoint of its flexibility on size. Usage, you saw in the video, it's a lot nicer to use. It's more compact than my box. And it's more convenient, the fact that I can put a filter in it and I can use the fan. So I recommend one of these. I'm very thankful to Homeright for sending me one of these to use. I'm going to probably get a big one too once I start getting into some bigger projects. If you have any questions, let me know. I can try to answer anything you have for them. Put a comment down below. And make sure you like this video and tune in to the next one. Till then, I'll see you later.